People.
Okay. So yeah, here I am at the Washington Monument with my giant fat man, and I need to go get some new ammo for stuff. And last episode was really silly. I don't know why. I'm probably gonna be silly again, but Chinese pistol.
Yeah.
Okay, that's racist. I should not make slurs. I was actually at Warped Tour 2 days ago, and I just thought it was funny because one of the bands that played had, you know, Japanese, I think they were. I'm not gonna, like, assume, but, like, I'm pretty sure they were. Japanese. I'll say Oriental just to be on the safe side. And they did talk in the stereotypical way that I thought they would, and it really angered me because I was like, dang it! I want, like, don't do that. That's not good. Bad boy. So here, I'm gonna open up the terminal here. I love how they don't care. They're like, whatever. Go away. So I'm gonna go. And another thing I'm wondering, how am I carrying this big dish? Where is it? I mean, now this elevator's really cool. I mean, look at this. Like, look at this elevator. Wait, we're not even in it yet, idiot. Okay. Ooh, look, ooh. Alright, now watch. Yep, you can see out here. Now see, where's that satellite dish? I just want to look at my character. Wow, I do have purple hair. Haha. Why does my beard keep, like, going? That's weird. Alright. So here we go, up into the abyss. We are going up into the sky right now. I hope you can't hear my computer being loud over there. It's sinking my iPod and stuff. I don't know what it's doing. But whatever it's doing, it's being dumb. Anyway, here we are, and ready for cool view. I don't know, I find it first. Ah! Ooh. That's sick. Yep, here we go. Install the Virgo dish. Yep, somehow that giant dish I took, just went up there. Yep. Just, you know. Whatever, there it is. Just installed it. I wish you could see, like, little waves coming out of it. That'd be kind of cool. Of course, that would not be possible, but, you know, whatever. Alright, so, now I just have to fast travel. Back to... and here we go, back down. Alright, now, I want to crawl out of here. I want to. And I want to go on that scaffolding. Mommy, I want to go on the scaffolding. I'm just like Buster Bluth. I always have to ask my mom to do things. All the time. You know, she's my mother. She's the one that birthed me. I was birthed from her. And soon enough, I will also be, hopefully I won't be birthing anyone, but the person to whom I am married in the future will be birthing children for me. And I will really appreciate that. Thank you, future birther. Now, while I'm here, I do want to go to the Capitol building, but I'm not going to. But I want to go there still. But yeah. What you gonna do about it? Fuck yeah. Right. I need sips of apple juice. It is 9 o'clock in the morning. Actually, it is 9 o'clock at night. And I just received Metroid Prime Trilogy in the mail yesterday, so I am excited to try that out if I haven't talked about it. Tomorrow's already July 10th. I'm recording this on the 9th. And I have work tomorrow, and work is very tiring. At least for my job, work is very tiring. Like, today I was running around doing filing, computer work. It's not hard, but it's definitely harder than most, like, summer jobs, I think. It's at a bank, so... Yeah. So, My friend works at a doctor's office, so like he's doing doctor stuff. And Three Dog is on the radio, and Three Dog's like, "What are you eating? Is that like a bagel? Whatever that is, dog. Oh, okay, jeez. Oh, this is where he records? No, that's where he typewrites. Or is this where he records? Anyway, Three Dog, I want to talk to you."
Hey, all right. The hero of the wasteland returns.
I love his voice. I really hope the voice actor for Three Dog comes back in Fallout 4. I will be so happy. He did kind of hint to it on Twitter, but not really. Thanks, Three Dog. I'm hoping to go.
You're the one that deserves all the thanks.
All the thanks. Now, it's so cool how he, like, talks like that.
Across the capital wasteland.
Before dude, I get such a bro. Such a bro.
That's what he... When your dad passed through, he mentioned some scientific.
Ah.
He also said something about...
Yep. Yeah, I know where Road City is. See, now, see, that's... That quest is technically optional. Like, you don't have to do it. Wow, I finally leveled up. Scientific Pursuits. Oh, I guess you are supposed to get this one now. Never mind. Huh. I told my brother was playing this earlier, and I told him that he wasn't supposed to get to that quest yet. But now we can hear Galaxy News Radio anywhere in the wasteland, which didn't affect us before because we were so close to DC. But when we go out further, you usually lose the signal. Like, we lost it, I think, around Arafu, but now you can find it everywhere. Science... We'll put up to that. Small guns there. Speech needs to be way higher. Oh wow, we're already at level 9. Jeez. Medicine. Lockpick. Medicine, they put up 3. Lockpick up 1. Explosives up 1. There we go. Now, what do we want as a perk? Strong back. Definitely. Okay, yeah, I was looking at my brother's game, he's already on level 10, and he's gone to way more places. Then again, I mean, he hasn't been LPing, he's been playing at a much faster pace. I'm kind of, since, you know, I'm trying to get certain things done at certain times, I'm doing that kind of stuff. Anyway, I'm probably going to record, like, 3 more episodes after this one, or 2, get up to episode, like, 37 or 8. And I'm almost at level 40 already, or level 40. That is not in this game. Actually, level 40 is impossible. So in conclusion, since level 40 is impossible, I will be leaving GNR, and I will be not going down there because you can't. But I will see what my next quest is. Actually, I'm going to go do more of the Wasteland Survival Guide, because that's so fun, is it not? And I don't really care about getting more mole rats. I'm going to return to her and get the next stupid chapter, because I want to get that quest over with. That's me gulping. That's me wolfing down my apple juice. Whoa, that's a high jump. Jeez, I would like to win the high jump. That was cool. And my health is like half, so I'm gonna go rest up. It's just... That should be good. There we go.
Crater Sun's blood. Let's go in and talk to Moira.
Sniffle, sniffle. My biffle. Alright. Yeah. A few, well, that'll be good enough.
Explosive, you say?
I'm so intelligent. Alright, the last part of the chapter. Oh, God, I hate this. This isn't even the last, like, thing, either. This is, God, I hate this so much. I'm not even... You know, actually, I am gonna finish up the chapter, and then after I'm done with the chapter, then I can move on to scientific... Well, all the Megaton settlers were just staring at me as if I was like an alien. That was really creepy. Actually, when I... Hold on. Yeah, we're already at 10 minutes. Alright. God, this game goes by so quickly. Alright, let's see what I'm up against. It's me against them all. Oh, Raider. Oh, who knows? Boom. Haha. This is like sniping. Oh, I ran out.
I'm out! Help my...
Wait. Ah, haha. Oh, this is gonna be great. Come and get me, noobs. Woo! Ha! That, like, gave me radiation. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, great. Now, I really hope this second grenade kills me, please. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Alright. Aw, come on, you stupid raider. Idiot. I don't even know where I am. Where, like, I don't know where I am. I should have gotten more stim packs. Psycho. Take some psycho. Yup. Whoa. Did I just get addicted to it? Still don't know where I am. I'm gonna hide behind here. I'll be safe. Wow. Alright, let's kill you. Die, you stupid raider. Die already, oh my god. Are you serious right now? Are you kidding me? I'm actually gonna have to take my last two skin bags. Stop moving! God, I'm raging right now. This is ridiculous. Wow. Come on, please. Yes! Okay. I haven't even gotten to the Mirelurk part yet. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Thank you! God. My guy's aim is so not good. And it's just, which, another term for not good is bad, so I don't know why I use that. Oh my lord. Is this really gonna happen right now? Get away from me. Oh my, come on. Alright, time for a fat man. Oh, that was awesome. However, it didn't really help. But it was still awesome. Okay, are you kidding me? Is this actually happening? No. I'm literally about to die. I died. I just died. Okay. That's it for this episode, noobs. Because I died.